time and time again. You have proven you'll do just what you said. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast. And let my heart burn when you speak a word, it will come to pass. Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness to me. From the rising sun to the setting, same I will praise your name. Great is your faithfulness to me. Oh. To age, though the earth may pass away, your word remains the same. Yeah. Your history can prove there's nothing you can do. You're faithful and true. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, remain steadfast. And let my heart learn when you speak the word, it will come.
Thank you. 1 Corinthians 11 when he said, I passed on to you what I received from the Lord. On the night the Lord Jesus was handed over to his enemies, and he took bread. When he had given thanks, he broke it. He said, this is my body. It is given for you. Every time you eat it, do it in memory of me. In the same way, after supper, he took the cup. He said, this cup is a new covenant in my blood. Every time you drink it, do it in memory of me. You eat the bread and drink the cup. When you do this, you are announcing the Lord's death until he comes again. So we come to the table and remember the good news, that Christ has died, Christ is risen, and Christ will come again. Jesus died for us while we were yet sinners, proving God's love for us. And in the name of Jesus Christ, you are forgiven. You can come to the table to get the elements and then return to your seats. You can receive them whenever you're ready during this final song of worship.
Thank you. Thank you.